Guys, it's LaserGamer63 and I'm back with another video. Today we're playing some War Thunder, as you might have seen. And by the title of the video, obviously. First video in a while. If you guys are wondering why I haven't been uploading lately, I've been trying to record videos, but it's just not going well. And I've been busy with, like, school and all, so. He's on my spring break right now, so. Grateful for that I get to record and make videos for you guys. This is my, even though it says Sweden, I'm not from Sweden. I don't know. I'm actually from here. Country, which you guys are probably from as well. Okay, I'm gonna go U.S. While we're in for a battle, I'll just talk to you guys about some stuff. Just comment what videos you want, really. Like, if you want a game, like, I have tried to record Among Us Airship, but I disconnected every time I tried to do it. If you want, like, Minecraft multiplayer or just some more Roblox videos, just let me know down in the comments. Also, make sure to subscribe with notifications on. We're nearing the 50 subscriber mark, which may not seem like a lot, but considering how many videos I have made, I think it's a pretty big accomplishment for me. Not too close, just like 25 subscribers maybe. But I mean, I do feel grateful that I do get to make videos for you guys, like I said earlier. There we go. Joining game session. Alright, this is one I haven't done before. I guess this is water or something. Okay. Go to battle this. I'm guessing all that blue is water. I mean, that would make the most sense. I've never played this map before. That's kind of expected that hostile team would capture zone B first. All right, let's see. Okay. Oh yeah, that's one.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Yeah. capturing guns. Oh, I see someone.
Target. We don't have the advantage anymore.
Critical hit. Oh, I got it. Got him.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
There's an enemy. Getting frustrated. I'm probably gonna do like two games and then I don't want it to be kind of 15-20 minutes maybe. I'm getting crushed right now. Well, we have pretty good control over. Okay. I'm pretty unsure about this one. And I missed. Able to make a comeback here.
Yes.
Alright, fire.
The target hasn't been hit! Next target!
Got him. Make a comeback to be the comeback of the century. I'm gonna patrol then see. A lot of my team is out there. You know, seeing this makes me like RTX off is Wii tanks. RTX on is literally War Thunder. That's kinda true if you ask me. Oh, I see someone. Could be the comeback of a century. We just gotta... Alright, we're making this comeback. We need to... This is very... very... while it lasted. Good attempt for a comeback. That was a good attempt for... I probably would have done better if I did like M22 or something. But we're gonna do one more battle. That's a really close one. Just couldn't hold our own on Zone A. That's okay though. Let me boost my if you guys have seen my friend Nick in other videos. He was actually the one that introduced me to this game. Okay, go M22. There we go. That's the one I wanted. Right here. M22. Alright, good. 13. Spawned here. If you're watching this and you're like inexperienced, something that I'd advise you to do is just like follow your teammates. Even though you have a low battle rating on your tank, you should still use your team as cover if you're inexperienced in watching this video. Like me, I'm not pro. In fact, I'm still relatively new to this game. Kinda. Fire. And he's gone. Through the smoke too. That was unfortunate.
We're winning.
Captured a zone. I did. That did suck. I'm probably gonna. I'm gonna do blue water next. I'll just do one of these, shouldn't take too long. Alright. This is gonna be interesting.
Gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets.
I'm gonna spawn. Go into battle. Alright.
Gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets.
Capturing zone A, I guess. This might be the very first blue water battle I've actually won. But I mean, people like this game. Seen it on a bunch of ads across the tube. Hit him. Got him. This fog. Can last up to 45 minutes if it's that close. Look, three games, 30 minutes. That's pretty good, I'd say.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
like they're about to capture Zone A, but we shouldn't be too worried about it. A lot of choices. It's not probably not enough to get me in the top 5 of the team. Wow. That was actually unexpected. Wow. Well, I guess we'll just end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. Comment down below what other videos you want. And make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. That said, see you guys in the next one.